It's from one of my favorite bands. In the still of the night, I hear the wolf howl, honey, hanging around your door. I am Mindi Breen, the owner of Wolf Howl Honey. I am the lead barber and the creator of products and the vibe. I have always had this fantasy of being a personal stylist. I thought, you know what, I'm gonna go get my barber license. This is groundwork to start with the hair. We can build the whole look from there and just keep rising. What comes in here stays in here. I want a man that comes in and is comfortable with his masculinity and say, look, I'm not ashamed to want to go in and sit down and get a facial. I want a nice shave and I want to talk about my haircut and I want to be able to pull out a picture and tell him what I'm digging right now. I'm here to make you feel more of a man when you walk out that door. When I was working at barbershops, I'm like, this would be cooler if they would just do this. I'm like, none of these places exist. I knew I needed to create that environment. I started thinking, what's it gonna look like? There's no brands that will complement that. So it's up to me to create that. Yeah, it looks like I'm doing drugs here, but this is the only thing that allows me to get the specific scent injected into my oils. I have a tattoo oil, two different beard oils. It's so hard to be what everybody wants. When you start a business, you want to please everybody. Being in the aesthetics industry, you're working all through visuals. I studied like all my favorite rock bands. And I'm like, what made them so cool? I still had disco elements from Kiss. I loved glam rock. I loved a little bit of grunge. The dark color, I wanted to paint it black. I took all those elements, pieces of them, and then just created from there. Selling online gave me access to a lot more people than it did with just the brick and mortar. And I'm open 24/7. GoDaddy allows me to have that connect I need to find my people. They'll say, I Googled you and I saw your website. I love the way you designed it. GoDaddy has helped me in so many ways find those people because they can see my vibe. I don't want to be the kind of person that has to bombard people with like all these pictures of what I did that day. When you become an entrepreneur, that's why you did it, because you wanted to be who you were, so I didn't have to conform. People evolve and they think deeper, they want more, and they're not afraid to ask for it. Everybody that comes to my shop, instead of going to a shop that's a block down the street, it's because of that website and because of the vibe I created. They see what their barber looks like, who she is, what the shop looks like, does it fit them? I want to sell a lifestyle, a vibe. I want to create that with products. This is my baby. Someday this is going to be the actual home of Wolf Howl Honey, where I can open it up and we can just have people go in there, find their product, get beautiful, get handsome, just feel good. The biggest thing with a barber, it isn't because you do the best hair, even though I think I do pretty damn good. It's because we felt the same way and we can communicate and talk the same language. If you walked out the door and I made you feel at home, I've succeeded.